Yes, it was a lot of fun to do a Foot Like a Princess. Since I worked with them 4 years ago and I was really impressed with the dresses and the people are so nice, it was a very evident choice for me. Also, I like the fact that it's a Spanish-owned family business. I haven't made up my mind yet, but I like very much lace and I like strapless. We haven't discussed it yet, but the more people, the better, no? The more opinions, the better. Everybody who wants to come from the family is more than welcome.